Ah, nice. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something. Here, when I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please. The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contra-fascinating, that the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices with the order broken, twisted, and in need of such adaptability is more important now.
shot at you for no matter. Lay out your arm.
Be proud. You were a fine warrior. Your animus. Well, who do we have here?
Tarnik.
I am Nefeli Lu.
Tarnik.
I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge Godric, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, but I've idled long enough. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance, down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord.
IT dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
Truest of dragons. I took you. No matter, it's out your arm.
Thank you.
we'll return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold. What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Crave. Oh! Hello there. This weasel was. Godric was always looking down. He got what he bloody did.
I tell you though, what goes around comes.
He had an ugly heart. An ugly.
Hello? My name is Hayata. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibriri grapes in your possession? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. But when I eat one of those grapes, it will lead me to my true duty. Many thanks. Now I can feel the distant light. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the Fing. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the Fing.
Good to see you. Do you remember me?
You helped me before.
Please, Master, allow me to serve you as your.
I can't make no. I'm happy to make adjustments.
Master, do you ever make adjustments?
I would, well, rather you let me do the job when possible.
I don't ask anything in return.
I am your personal scene.
Going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.
Back to learn another? Wonderful. And another. Why, of course.
Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match.
Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this place.
You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water.
That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study.
Only its doors have been closed for quite some. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate, as you might have guessed. The seals making entry to the Academy impossible without a Glintstone key. And when they cast the seals, I'd just popped. Why not find yourself a Glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass. And you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if once you've tied up all your loose ends, would you consider donating?
I know it. I'm a Bluntstone. But still, my place.